get on each other's ponies without touching the ground.